Australian Bird of the Year, the poll that stops the nation.
The last thing Australia needs is another divisive poll.
Last month, 50 of Australia's native birds took flight, contending for the crown. But 5 by 5, they were eliminated as Aussies voted or didn't for their fave.
This year there's been a number of votes came in that weren't from humans. We think they're from bots, but who knows, maybe birds have worked out how to use the internet and they've been backing themselves.
Voting officially closes at midnight tonight as the final 10 fight it out. The contenders, the laughing kookaburra, Australian magpie, tawny frogmouth, Carnaby's black cockatoo, Gouldian finch, spotted pardalot, willy wagtail, swift parrot, peregrine falcon, and the gangang cockatoo.
A little bit of their language.
Voters inner birds a big deciding factor. You might be a spotted pardalot, a laughing kookaburra, or Carnaby's black cockatoo. Me, I'm such a tit. A fluffy-backed tit babbler obs.
Guess I'd have to go with the swift parrot. Bit of a rare specimen myself, and I'm out of here very quickly.
So who will take out Australian Bird of the Year?
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You've been a wonderful audience.
This has... Jack, debate has raged today about just... with me, about who each of you are, because that in the package there, that was who you all thought that you were.
Surely we get to decide who we are.
You absolutely don't, Waleed.
What?
No.
What?
Luckily, I've done my own investigation, and it turns out that, Susan, you're not that tit bird. You are actually the kookaburra.
Oh, my gosh, please stop reading my teenage diary.
You're the kookaburra because you're so lovely to make everyone laugh.
Thank
but
you so much.
Also because we've talked at length before about how they're awesome, so
yes.
That is affinity with you, clearly. Michael King, I'm sorry, you are not the kookaburra.
Interesting.
You are the Gouldian finch, because despite your thoughts on Prada, you are fashion, but you do not let anyone know. You love a bright colour. You rocked up in that purple today, and that's you. And Waleed.
Okay. Yeah. This...
What is this purple? I don't know what you were trying to play at that tiny little parrot.
Well, the parrot was great. It sounds, it's
but that's not you. You're what? This. You're a tawny frogmouth.
You kind of are a tawny frogmouth.
Yeah, 100%.
Why am I a tawny frogmouth?
Because you're wise. And... See, you're wise, you have the same eyes.
Do you know what else I do like about this, even though I disagree, obviously? But what I do like about it is I read about this bird, and it's apparently the most Instagrammable one, which is clearly me.
Which is you, actually, because if you ever let us put you on Instagram, wouldn't people be interested?
Go off.
Yeah.
You'd have to wait a little bit longer.